van Dimmu Borgir uit het verre Noorwegen zit hier naast me. It seems you're enjoying the sun today.
Very much so, yeah. It's nice weather.
It's better than in Norway?
I think so. It's a bit warmer, so...
That's cool, okay. Dimmu Borgir performed a concert on Norwegian television, national television last year, but with a respectable orchestra. It seems that the relations between Norway and its metal has become a lot better the last 10 years, right?
Yes, and rightfully so. I mean, Norwegian metal music in general has really grown out of its little hole, you know, and that goes for more than just black metal. It goes for all kinds of music, I think. So it was about time that we also finally got to do a proper live show with a real live orchestra.
Isn't it hard to bring the epicness of your albums live on stage, maybe without the orchestra?
Not really, but of course you can't beat the real deal with an orchestra. You know, that's just, especially when we played that show, it felt like, yeah, this is how it really should sound, you know. But, you know, when we play smaller places in Europe, you can't really bring an orchestra. So
you didn't bring them today?
No. Could have fit though, so, yeah. But... You know.
Okay. Last time you were in Belgium, you mainly played songs from your classic album Enthroned Darkness, Triumph End, what a title, instead of the new stuff. So today are we going to expect some new songs, or what was the reasoning behind the old stuff?
Well, that was more like an intimate club tour we did before Christmas last year. So, but tonight we only have about an hour, and so we're going to have to mix up from most of the records, you know.
You also shocked many fans last year by opening for Korn. Do you think the metal people are a little bit narrow-minded?
Both yes and no. I think it's divided in two categories. Those who are really open-minded and those who are more conservative. I wouldn't say narrow-minded because that's like talking down on someone, but more conservative, and that's fine, you know. It's we are a band that are really lucky to have so many different types of fans, and they like the whole catalog that we have. So we're really fortunate in that sense, you know.
But your music videos have always been very aesthetic and quite extreme. Have you ever thought of bringing out maybe a horror movie from Dimmu Borgir, the horror movie?
Well, you know, that in this business, it's anything is possible, really. It comes also down to money, of course, but I think anything is possible. Whatever you want, and you put your goals to it, and you really go in for that, and I think anything is possible.
Okay, one last question. Galder has said in interviews that the best metal was made in the 70s and the 80s. So I guess you will be checking out, now Thin Lizzy isn't playing now, so that's not possible. After this interview, you can go, but also like Twisted Sister is here and Megadeth.
I grew up with Twisted Sister, Priest, Dio, Wasp, Maiden, you know, so we even did a Twisted Sister cover 10 years ago, Burn in Hell. So hopefully I'll meet the guys later on, and you know, it's huge inspiration to, and it still is, you know, not only back then, but still is. So I kind of have to agree with Galler that. Yeah. In a way, you know.
Okay, I hope you get to meet Dee Schneider. He's around somewhere, so.
Yeah, we met before, so hopefully we recognize me without hair.
Without the makeup.
That too, yeah.
Okay, guys, have fun tonight and have a great gig.
Thank you.